All right. Well, it's time right now for our Money Monday, as we do each week, and we take a look at what's happening in the stocks. And joining us, of course, we love him. We have CEO and president of Great Lakes Credit Union with us this morning, David Seeger, on hand. We love having you here. Thank you for joining us.
You're welcome.
Nice seeing you as well. Now, we're talking the stocks. You were saying some good news out today.
Yes, good news. As a matter of fact, overnight, the Central Bank of China indicated they're going to cut interest rates over there to help spur things along. So that's creating some momentum in our markets over here, at least in pre-market trading. Okay. The Dow's up 30.00, S&P up 3, and NASDAQ up 11.29. Mm-hmm. So, and we're talking about potential record territories again today for the market, bouncing off this good news.
So that is, of course, great to hear. How is that impacting us here?
Well, the fact of the matter, when in China, for example, when they cut their rates, that's going to speed things up for them, for their economy. It was slowing a little bit. Okay. So, and we trade with them. So consequently, if they can buy products from us and we can buy products from them and at an accelerated rate, mm-hmm. that's good for business, good for the stocks.
Now, we do have a big segment coming up when you come back. We're talking credit scores today.
We are.
Can we go ahead and dive into that a little bit?
Well, some simple ways to improve your credit score. We're going to talk about that, what a credit score is, and how to fix them up if you have a problem.
Because this is a big concern for so many people, especially those looking to purchase a home.
Right. Even auto insurance rates mm-hmm. are tied to credit scores.
And I was looking at the highs and lows from what you sent and some of the research that I've done. More people have a lower score than what they would think. And
yes,
then, of course, you have some on the opposite end who are pleasantly surprised.
Right.
Find out their score. Now, when you have that low credit score, is there something you can do right off the bat to kind of jump that up?
Yes, find out what you're doing wrong. Look at your credit score, your credit report, and then there's some things to do to fix them up.
Fantastic. So this is something you definitely want to catch right here. So David Seeger will be back in just a little bit. Thanks so much. Your time.